Hey, it's me again. Apple just launched the iPad Mini 6. And I got one for myself. It's the iPad that we all have been waiting for the longest time. This is the iPad that has been completely redesigned and comes with the latest A15 Bionic chip. In this video, I'm going to show you how I will be using my new iPad Mini 6 to supercharge my presentation on Zoom and other virtual meeting platforms. Welcome to another episode of Amazing Sticky Presentations inspired by Sticky Spy, bringing you tips, ideas, design for better presentations, turning your ideas into lasting impressions. Hi. If you are new to this channel and don't know me, my name is Tian Teck, and I help individuals communicate with confidence through high-impact presentations. I was so excited when Apple announced the new iPad Mini 6, and I immediately ordered one the day the pre-order opens. Here it is, beautifully designed and attached magnetically to the smart case. Look at the second generation Apple Pencil. Sticks on the side of the iPad and charges automatically. And yes, it works with the Apple Pencil, the second generation Apple Pencil. I had two previous generations of iPad Mini before this. The very first iPad Mini and the iPad Mini 4. Well, they both died. The original iPad Mini was so pregnant that it ripped itself apart due to bulging battery. And my iPad Mini 4, well, decided to die beyond repair. Well, so much for the iPad Mini itself. The question is, what am I going to do with it and how will I be using it to supercharge my presentations? You see, I conduct lots of corporate workshops virtually and create YouTube videos just like this one that you are watching right now. With this new iPad Mini 6, I can now easily work from anywhere, preparing my presentation slides and writing scripts for my videos, all on my iPad. It's so light, convenient, and fast. And with the Apple Pencil, I can write directly on the screen and my horrible handwriting is immediately recognizable and automatically converted to editable text. It's so amazing. The free Keynote software that comes free with every iPad, iPhone, and Mac is what I rely on for all my presentations. It's a powerful and yet easy to use software for designing amazing slides. But if you are more familiar with PowerPoint, well, that works on the iPad too. To supercharge my virtual presentation, I use the iPad Mini 6 in two different ways. As a remote to control my slides that I share on Zoom and sometimes running my slides directly from the iPad. The beauty about using the iPad Mini 6 as a presentation tool is that I'm able to use the Apple Pencil to annotate directly on the slides whenever I need to. And the audience can see as I am writing on it. And if I do present directly on the iPad Mini 6, I can use my Logi Spotlight clicker to advance my slide. This is possible because the iPad Mini 6 now comes with a USB-C port instead of a lightning port. This allows USB-C dongles to attach to the iPad Mini 6, and you can then add peripherals to it like memory cards, storage devices, external keypads, monitors, Ethernet, and more. This opens up to unlimited possibilities for extending the usefulness of the iPad Mini 6. I also use my iPad Mini 6 as a draw pad to teach storyboarding in my presentation workshops. It's an excellent tool for teaching visual planning techniques in planning and designing high-impact presentation slides, I used to teach this using pencil and paper with a camera pointing at the paper while I draw. But now, I can do this directly on the iPad Mini 6. And I'm loving it. Oh, one other thing that I use my iPad Mini 6 for is to control how I appear on camera during Zoom sessions. And I'm using this with TouchOS, a software that runs on iOS that controls the device switcher in my studio. This is a superb device that every pro trainer and presenter needs to have if you want to look like a pro when presenting virtually. It's a device by Blackmagic Design called ATEM Mini Pro. I have previously made a video about my ATEM Mini Pro setup. I will put the link to the video in the description below. The iPad Mini 6 is a handy device to get my work done day in, day out. I have yet to fully explore the full potential of my iPad Mini 6, as I just gotten it last week. I will surely discover more things that I can do with my iPad Mini 6 as I continue to use it to supercharge my virtual presentations. Oh, by the way, if you have not subscribed to my channel, why not consider clicking on the subscribe button? It will encourage me to produce more video like this. And since you are here, how about giving this video a like? Are you thinking of getting this new iPad Mini 6 to supercharge your presentations? Share with me your thoughts in the comments below. Until my next video, stay safe and be amazing in your next presentation with or without an iPad. Bye-bye.